Well, here we are back at Fiddler's Green. So we've done the middle bit pretty much. So we want to build up an entranceway. Put some fences up as well. So using the same as that there, move this up. Right, go back along to the deco kit. Let's do it first. Thank you. And now the trim. Okay, why is that not snapping there? There we go. That'll probably just snap to that, yes. Get that one over there. And there we go. So there's that built up. I'll get some junk fences. We'll be using a lot of these type of ones, probably. Get one of them in there as well. Given that there used to be quite a few of these around here already, I can easily use that one, I think. Right, anyway. So that's our first building there done. Get a wall coming from that quite easily. Now, go back to the CVC. Not that one. Not that one. I'm going to be putting these type, not these type of ones, but random ones. Around the outside. So we'll get basically an amalgamation of these three going around quite a bit over there. Here, I want to go to thematic and practical. and we're going to go to the Trading Emporium. That's if we can actually place anything. So what is this? Or is it snapping to this? Oh, it won't snap to that bit. That bit will though. Let's try. Set that up. That out, drop this down, not perfect, but and there we go, that's better. This goes to... Is that the front? Yeah. Small walls go... Is that there or the... There's the back walls. Then we want a doorway. Small walls. Nope, medium. There we go. Yeah. That's what we want. That one didn't do. There we go, that's better. Back wall. So now we're going to build these up. It's snapping off. So let's try and line this up. I will leave that as that. There we go. Now we can put some railings in. Now this is quite a bit of character for the builds I normally do. I usually like to try and keep more tidy. Move this along. So there we go. So this can be some sort of, I don't know, shop, eating establishment maybe as well. Depends. We'll make this one of the shopping areas. Make that building over there. That building over there is more of a security place. Back to thematic and practical. Went past it? No? Yes? There it is. Now I need the roofs. So for these bits I'm going to use the metal roofs. Then we'll get some cloth roofs in. There we go. Well, we need some supports. Spacers, no. So we'll have to go back along to the wood section. Want a fairly small one. Well, thin one, if you know what I mean. This seems to be a fairly bad place to be building anything. It keeps on cutting out quite a bit. See if we can find a bit of it where it doesn't. That one's resting on top of there quite nicely, so. Oh, need some stairs for there. Just these ones should be fine. And there we go. Quite a bit scrappier than what I'm used to building, but that's the way I want to go with this place. Distance in between those two a wee bit more. See if we can build something up over here as well. do that. Move this up slightly. Stairs in there. Click is not good on. So the one that comes around the corner, there we go. Take that one out, put that one in there. These are side walls, one of these be half walls, I think. Is it? There we go. that in there. Go to here. A door there. And there we go. There's a few other buildings there done up. And I'll take these two away from there. Put that in there. Same over there. Let's shove a roof in. And a new floor. I'll just shove that back in. There we go. Come on, get in there. There we go. That's what I wanted to shove you in there like that. Shove you in there. Is that corner ones? I'll put that there. That one there. So that mixes up the roof a little. Then we'll get more of these coming around here, the caravans. Wall coming along here. Might be able to fit some caravans in, but they'll be going lengthwise. So let's just start putting in some walls or fences. Put a doorway over here. And we'll get a junk wall in here. We don't want one with one of them, do you think? That doesn't come through, so that's fine. So we'll do that. put that going around the back of here. Couple of tall ones in. Now we want to be aiming towards over that building. He plays tall. So that's actually turned out quite well. Let's go have a look up the top. Oh, wrong way around, but other than that, pull this down a little bit. That seems good. So we'll continue the wall right around and we'll get some more caravans put in. So next time you see this place, it will have the wall going right around and more of the caravans littered around outside as well. So thank you for watching and I hope to see you again soon.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. YouTubers showing you a couple of videos you might like. Comment down below. Remember to give a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye! Bye.